Good morning, everybody. We got it going the right way?
Yeah.
Okay. So today, the sun is out, and it is time to get to work. I'm wearing, in Texas, this is what I wore all the time, this kind of tank dresses. They were about all I could stand to wear in the heat. And I'm doing this barefoot because I don't like to get in the... Oh my gosh, I see an asparagus, y'all, right there. So I am coming out at the right time. I need to weed this in here. There's another one. Wow, the rain we just had 2 days ago must have really done a job. So I've got my bucket and I've got my shovel. And I'm going to try to get a bunch of these weeds out of here. And I'm going to take some of these. Let's see. This looks like a good one right here. Oh, yeah. See, it's got a runner right there. We'll take some of these strawberries and plant them over here. And get them out of where they will be crowding the asparagus. So I got about an hour's worth of work here. I'll put those over there. I should have brought me another bucket to put these in so I could do them all at once rather than tromping back and forth, because I have planted some rhubarb seeds over out of your eyesight here. So some of these guys need to go in here. All right. Let's see what we can get done. Can't believe asparagus is coming up. And I've got stuff I need to plant too. It is time. See, springtime just comes and then everything needs to be done at once. I don't want to step on potential new babies. That's a deep one too. Weeding is my most unfavorite thing to do, y'all. Cause they always come back. But I guess there is good reward towards it. I guess I need a little stool, but you're moving around too much to sit on a little stool. And there is plenty to do. Oh. So this is what I'll be doing for the next hour or so. And I've got a good few strawberries too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At least 5 to go over there. Probably more. I should do more. And, yeah. I got stuff to do. It's time for Keith to till up my garden. I think it's time to put my onions in. I planted some rhubarb seeds over here my second year. And I think I have a rhubarb start. I'm not exactly sure. Root, I guess is what you would call it. Get out. Out, 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 out. Go! Go on! Go! He's like, what? I just wanted to come for a pet. He's leaving out the gate and everything. Good. I love you. Stay out there. It's my business area. So, yeah. Happy Monday morning, everybody. I thought I'd let you see what I'm going to do today. I'm going to get all grungy and go take a shower. So that's my morning, and thought I'd let you see me pick some actual weeds and try not to take all the dirt with it. See, right there's a strawberry and asparagus like right together, and that's not good. There's another little baby right there, and they transplant really easy. So we'll see. It would be nice to have some strawberries this year if the squirrels don't get them all, because they ate my first tulip. I couldn't even have a tulip. I think it's going to be a pretty orange too. So y'all have a wonderful day. It's going to be sunshiny all this week. We have tons of work to get done around here, and I will let you know about my progress. Right now, I'm going to do this. You stay out too. Oh, there you go. These curls that I liked when I cut for bangs, now it looks kind of like I have a little curly mohawk sometimes. I don't know. They're not so great. Okay, y'all take it easy. Have a good day. Ruth wants to be in the picture. She's not even in the picture. Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great Monday.